be taken between Sidney Crosby and Chris Drury. Drury recently returned to the Rangers lineup. He had been out with injuries. And Drury, of course, is a guy who they count on to score big goals, an opportunistic hockey player. They get it back. Sean Avery out here, along with number 97 at Gilroy. And Gilroy, a Hobey Baker winner at BU. Ryan Callahan pressuring him. He dishes it off. Crosby cross ice. Quick shot by Malkin. Stopped by Velikat. Oh, that was a good save there. Okay. As Malkin got a lot on that redirect. Now it's Callahan shorthanded down the wing. His shot. And Fleury got a piece of that. Holds it. Finds Stahl. Now to Eaton. His shot off the stick of Kennedy in front. Backhand shot. Big save made by Velikat again on Evgeny Malkin. So he's been robbed twice from close range on this power play alone. Penalty. Jordan Stahl to Mark Eaton. Far side. Letang a blast save. Rebound. Velikat with a glove save from close range on a great rebound opportunity. A good check there by Ryan Callan as he reached out with a stick. Now Drury sets up Mark Stahl, barging in from his defensive position. To the goal, he scores! Mark Stahl on the backhand, his third of the year. And he was able to lift it over Fleury to give the Rangers a 1-0 lead. Right now, Donald Brashear, this is a good matchup for the Penguins with Gilroy. I should say behind the net, Gilroy falls down. Crosby has the puck, and in front, Malkin shoots and he scores! Evgeny Malkin just flicks it over Velikat, and the Penguins tie the game at one. The matchup worked. Now Goligoski with that great skating ability comes flying back to center. Four Rangers are back. Following on is Crosby. His shot, he scores! A rocket from Sid, and the Penguins lead it 2-1. Offensive zone. There's Crosby again with it. Sid sets it up beautifully for Talbot to the goal. He scores! Max Talbot on the backhand. And the Penguins, with quick strikes, make it 3-1. Sure, what scares me a little bit, because he always scores against the Penguins. Bouncing puck. It comes right back to the Rangers. And it's Chris Drury shooting, and a glove save made by Fleury on Chris Drury. I don't know if that shot was on the net, but it's great to have Fleury controlling the puck with his glove and stopping play. Ball gliding in, gave the puck right to Evgeny Malkin. He feeds it ahead, skating into it. It's Pascal Dupuis with that speed to the goal, and he fired it high and wide. Shot finds Goligoski. Back to Gonchar. One-timer save, rebound. Crosby's going to haul it in.
Any good penalty-killing unit.
Now Malkin controls it, throws it to the net, and it's blocked in front. And the Rangers able to clear it. Nick Crosby, Eaton again with it. Wrist shot this time, and he blistered that one wide of the goal. A pretty good wrist shot for Mark Eaton. Now it's Letang with it. Back to Mark Eaton over to Crosby. 12 seconds to go on the penalty right now. And here's Letang shooting save. Malkin right there. Goes behind the net out to Sid. He guns one off a stick and up into the netting. Front of the goal. And Vinny Prospo to the right point. Quick shot by Gilroy. Finds his way into the goal. He scores. And the Rangers make it 3-2. Gilroy floating one into the net for his fourth of the year, unless it was deflected on the way in. Reception of the pass on the backhand. Finds Malkin. Malkin looks for Goligoski to the goal. And dropping down to block it was Girardi. He's got the puck between his legs right now. Goligoski's trying to pry it free. Now, quick drive by Adams. Looking for his first and 56. And there's Eaton shooting and scoring. Mark Eaton fired it in. It may have been off a stick and then off the post and into the goal.
Staggy, they're going to have to check and see, Staggy. Their green light is on. The red light didn't come on.
I was just going to say that, and I see the zeros up there, so it's a matter of whether or not, when they look at the video, if it entered the net before time expired. Well, tenths of a second.
Yep. So the Penguins are going to get credit for a goal here with 0.2 left on the clock.
Marian Gaborik, 19 goals to lead the NHL for Avery behind the net. And he sets it up. Roosevelt shoots and he scores. Michael Roosevelt does it again against the Penguins, getting his first goal of the year.
Well, Tony Granato was right. He said Tortorella was going to be fired up, get his team ready to go, and they were.
So behind the goal. Uh-oh. Gave it away to Malkin. Now he's scrambling to get back at the net, and Malkin can't finish the play. Now it is banked into the goal.
Crosby.
Unbelievable. Velikat had lost his stick, lost his bearings, and he's really upset with himself right now. He's not giving his team much of a chance to win this game. Tenko around to the near side. Brashear bumped Gonchar. Dupuis takes it and shoots it, and it goes in. Pascal Dupuis banks one in off of Velikat. And Big Valley is, he has gone south. as the Penguins have a 6-3 lead, and Dupuis scoring from way out by the boards.
Now you're gonna see him stay into that.
Two, they've got two shots on their power plays. Here's Delzato in front. It goes right through Prospel, and then Orpik makes him pay the price after the puck went right past his stick in the paint. In front of the net, here's Crosby, tees it up, lets it go, block Aaron. Just it off of Malkin. Malkin turning, shooting, and he missed the goal. Many lanes to shoot here. Beligoski with it. Goes across. Crosby fakes the shot. Lets it go, and he scores. He blows it by Valiquette for the hat trick. Sidney Crosby with his fourth career HT, his second of the year. And look at all the hats raining down here.
On hat night, Staggy.
Yep. And there's going to be a lot of them. Maybe 16,000 hats before it's all over.
They're going to have another hat night. They are going to have another hat night. I was thinking of it when I came in. They were giving them out, and Sidney Crosby's got 5 points on the night. It's going to take a long time, you would think, to get these hats cleaned up.
And there's another power play to go yet. And that takes the first half of the 4-minute penalty to Brashear off the board. And Crosby actually kind of waited. He teed it up, dusted it off for a second, settled it down, and then drilled it over the glove of Steve Valiquette. And yeah, they have lit him up like a Christmas tree. It's 7-3 Penguins.
Yeah, he has to suffer the wrath, and they're going to keep him in. Unfortunately, more of this, or are you going to settle down? Either?
Well, you're down there. You have a better feel for it than I do, but I would say that it depends, really. The Rangers know they have to play the Penguins on Monday night, and that's going to be, you know, one of those games where they're going to redeem themselves. There's a shot by Letang that finds his way into the goal under Valiquette. That's a power play goal, and that's the first power play goal of the year for Letang if he gets it.
Yeah, he may not get it. Tyler Kennedy may have deflected that puck right in front of Valiquette. And so if it was deflected, I wouldn't be blaming Mr. Valiquette for that one.
For Malkin. Cross ice. Oh, the redirect by Goligoski coming in the back door. Just missed the cage. I feel sorry right now for Steven Valiquette. He's got to just endure this for the rest of the way.
Scores meaning the first 5 minutes of this 7-minute.
Goligoski to Derek Goddard's out here on the power play right now. Sidney Crosby swipes at it. It comes back now to Gonchar, to Malkin. Got a Tanko cross ice. One timer taken by Billy Guerin. That was a rifle shot from a sharp angle with Valiquette there to make the save. Mark Eaton, 4.5 minutes to go in the game. Letang shot of a save made with the left pad of Valiquette. Here's Sanguinetti down the wing, and he gave it right to Jordan Staal. The Penguins have a 3-on-0 if they hurry, maybe. Here comes Staal to the goal! And Valiquette with his left pad down. And now back comes Gaborik. He's trying to catch up with the puck, but it was poked away by Martin Skula. Fans on their feet. The Pittsburgh Penguins will win their 7th straight home game against the New York Rangers by a knockout. 8-3 the score, Pittsburgh.
McDonald's player of the game will be Sidney Crosby with the hat trick and a pair of assists to go along with that tonight on Hat Night.